In this clip, how to become an FBI agent. An FBI agent is a very unique person. It's a very educated person because one of the requirements that you need to have in order to become an FBI agent is you must either have a bachelor's degree or a master's degree. You must be between the ages of 23 and 37. One of the things that they look for in an FBI agent is how well qualified are you? And what they do is if you have a law enforcement background career, they would put you in the law enforcement division, which is a plainclothes division. If you have a specialty in finances, a fraud, then they'll put you in the finance and fraud division. And that's why they call it specialty positions. In order to apply, though, it's a very detailed testing procedure that's required prior to actually being hired, where you must pass a written exam, a psychological exam, an eye exam, and a physical exam. And it will take you approximately 2 to 3 years to be hired once you submit your application.